All right, Sims Dreamer, yet again. Playing Dark Souls. I made even more changes, of course, to the game param. I've always really liked how the Black Knight Great Shield looked, I like that too, but the Black Knight Great Sword. The only mod I could find for it was on Nexus was to. Sorry, I'm like this. I get a little bit better whenever I start playing. Anyway, I've got it retextured. I wanted it to kind of be gold, but I guess whatever. But it's a little more fitting, you know, for Athena to use. And also, like, the sunlight shield, or any of these round shields, I don't ever use them normally. Because it covers their entire back and kind of makes it hard to see whenever you're two-handing a weapon. So we're going to go get the crest shield. Let's see. I made the Black Knight Great Sword to where it has better stats than it normally does. I didn't get the item description updated for that, but you'll be able to see that it does, and basically it can be used as a shield also. Not that great of a shield, but better than normal. And then not for everything, but I made a bunch of the enemies that like sometimes drop things to be higher. What I was trying to do was make it where like whenever you kill the gargoyle boss that you just fucking get the Black Knight Greatsword instead of one of those other items. I actually was able to change that for the... No, I wasn't. Yeah, I couldn't find in there where the items are, you know, given to you whenever you kill a boss. You know, like usually you get Homeward Bone and Humanity. I don't know where that's altered. So instead, I thought I would just make it like the Black Knight that is holding a great sword, which I didn't really realize this, but there's only one in the game before the kiln of the first flame, you know, the final area. So I made it be, I think about 90%. It's got this other percent that goes along with it that like makes it be less, or I don't know, but it's pretty likely to get it from him. And then, I don't know if this is going to work or not, but I made it so that if he doesn't drop it, then the other option to go try is the two Black Knights that are in the asylum once you go back to it. So, also made the, like, late game enemies that will drop a chunk of a color and sometimes a slab to where that's more likely. There's my fucking computer. And I didn't do anything to the dark wraiths as far as how they drop stuff, but I made it where I was trying to think of another enemy that's really hard that's in a late game type of area, so those stone knights or whatever, those hard versions of stone knights that are in the DLC, I made it where like they drop Twinkling Tide Knight, and it's a fairly good drop for that. But a slight, well, I might have made it just exactly the same, but anyway, they'll also drop Tide Knight slabs. Of course, by the time we get there, I've got that that mushroom where it sells Tide Knight slabs, but I might alter that. And also, I think at least that I got the, they called it Drakes, but then it said in a description thing that it was like the Wyverns. So anyway, those blue Wyverns, that it's a little more likely that they'll freaking drop Dragon Scales. Anyway, we're going to go get the Crest Shield. I've got it updated to where it's gold. So it'll be fitting for her. And yeah, I'd already killed the gargoyles anyway, so fuck it, we're gonna go get that Crest Shield first. So, and we're gonna hear music that I had to just record. I recorded this while I was gone tonight, so we're just gonna hear it. So fuck it. Yeah, I guess we're just not gonna use any shield here until we get that. We'll just also kill those black knights and see if they drop what I want them to drop. I also made it where those first two black knights, it's more likely than anybody else that they'll drop the black knight shield. I'll probably end up making the Black Knight Shield and the Silver Knight Shield even better than they are, I guess, because I really like how those shields look too. Kind of running out of things that aren't altered. Well, there's a bunch of things that aren't altered, but it's stuff that I like to use, you know, so, or I wanted to make it be good enough to where I could use it. These other little dudes are gonna be in here. I'll one shot them, of course. Yeah, load them in here. You're no match for Athena. Know that much. Kill that fucker up there. Oh, Yeah, whatever. Give me my shield. Like having that, so whatever. The Crest God shield, and how a goddess is gonna hold it. Yeah. Gotta be in like that, yeah. Alright, let's go kill these Black Knights. Yeah, Black Knight Greatsword. Cool. They get it again. Now, can I use it? Nope. Because I need 18 decks for that. Yeah, but it looks like this. You know, of course I updated the texture that I got off of Nexus to make it brighter and make it shiny. I don't know why people don't fucking do that, but they don't. We got the Black Knight Halberd that I used to have that being like gold and a silver blade to it, but can't use that either. Okay, got the Black Knight sword that time. Can't fucking use that shit either. See if that's good enough for using the Black Knight sword. Yeah. Well, I guess we'll just kill this guy. Oh, I made all these guys be back. But we're not afraid. Actually, just fuck it. We're going down here. Let's just fucking kill that. Because that'll have a lot of damage. Yeah. need to get the other arrows. Ah, this is gonna take us to there. See if he's over at Firelink yet. I don't think he is. I haven't beat Quaylag yet. But where gotta just look. We can look with this. Alright, he's not there, so. Up to the depths. Man, more likely that they'll drop their club too. Let's see if he does. Nope. What's up, dude? What's up, dude? Shit.
Thank you.
That was a fire tray, wasn't it, idiot? Alright, so this requires 32. But yeah, it gets 85. Physical, 65 stability. I made everything fucking be 5. And better stat bonuses. And slightly higher base physical. Shit! Holy shit. Alright, hold it like that. It gets 428. So pretty good. Fine upgraded, and it's almost as much as this pike that's been upgraded to enchanted. Shit. We'll get enough from killing the gaping dragon, I mean, hell. Which we're just gonna snipe. Oh, there's all the extra enemies down there. Please kill this guy. Where is he? There he is. Summon good old Solaire. Touch his summon sign. Come on, dude. Don't be afraid, shit.
Yeah, we won't do that yet. Yeah, thanks. Well, damn. I did that. Anyway, and over here we just pick up all this other shit. Actually, the Dragon Slayer shield spear with Usul look really fucking cool being held by her. That requires 24 fucking Dex to use that.
I'm getting tired. Fuck.
Can't max either of those. Alright, I guess fucking coin lag. It'd be nice to get as many souls for her as possible. Though is the thing. So we're going to fly now. Yeah, try jumping, asshole. Thank you.
Fuck that shit. That dude, he's kind of like the lamb arc. There's that bow. Fuck. Shit, asshole. You can fall on it down there, and I almost did, but... Oh my god. Almost didn't make it. It's loud enough most of the time. Even though I compressed it and shit, and then made it louder. Now, killing these two boxes will definitely give me enough souls for that. I just go buy more from Andre. Thing is, with both of these weapons, I don't have a way to hit things that are low. Now, I was able to hit those, but you know, things that are really low, because it doesn't do a downward swing. So shit. This will if I roll first, but you know, it's not just like one of the basic moves. Wait on her and invade first. Yeah, what's up? Hell yeah. Looks fucking awesome. That shield. Love the shield. to go to laundry. Fuck, smoke it again. How much it would cost to max that. Let's get 19. Hair shit. Purchase anything from you, maybe? Alright, just back at this level. Almost. If I could just level to that now. I know. Hell no. 1,000. This is fucking without. Okay, now between these two, it's like half of what the other one is. But whatever, we're going to use it anyway. I use this. Yep. Wow, that guy was really bright. Holy shit. I got repair powder, so hell. I also used to have this mod where it was, you know, brighter gold, but whatever. May have already made it slightly better. Well, whatever, let's see how it is trying to kill her with this. It does do lightning, so that's cool. Oh, my enemies are gonna be in there. Holy shit. Not gonna use that then. Okay, shit. I don't know this when I go in. Also, it needs to be on that. This I can buff. I'm gonna do this totally without that. But we're gonna buff this. Let's just see how it looks. Hell yeah. Which makes us faster too. This monster. Yeah, fuck you. Shit! Alright, how much damage does that do to play lag? That much. I need to kill this other shit in here. Mostly because I target this stuff. Ooh, for real? Yeah. Alright, I do need to use the bow. Fucking hollow and shit. So right here. And that cell over there. I guess Bucket, we're just gonna wear this that makes it faster and yeah, all that stuff. Get more souls too. Now, are these enemies still going to be in here? Because they're not here anymore once I've killed Waylag for some reason. I don't know. Yep, they're still here. Okay. Ah. Ah, why do that? God damn, I shouldn't have gone over there. Hmm. Yeah, this is the hardest boss fight of all the ones that I've updated to be this way. I use that again because I didn't get the damn anything to that rank for that. I'm fucking hollow. Goddamn. Reverse hollowing. Shit. I gotta do it poison too, I guess. Until after I've killed those guys. Make sure I don't need it for toxic. I see that being shot. Been one more swing anyway. That happened. Besides the Golem Axe, which I could use, but it's fucking weak though. Whatever, we're gonna level up these things some. Go kill this goddamn thing out here. And then I'm probably gonna end the video. I'm not gonna chase it either. I'm gonna wear that and this for more protection. Well, being here will let me know what I've done. Alright, that's gotta be it. That's still 49 minutes. Alright, thank you very much for you. Goodbye.